I would like to express my appreciation to the Kyoto University, in this regard, Professor Mori, as the Vice President of Kyoto University, which with the organizer of the Indonesian Students Association, successfully organized this event. Without the role of Kyoto University, I believe that this event would be possible. So first of all, this is my apology that Ambassador Muhammad Lutfi is not able to come this morning due to his sudden engagement, but he will. He will join you tomorrow to underline that this event is important for Indonesia. I'm very pleased as the Consul General of Republic of Indonesia in Osaka to be here today together with the academics, researchers, scientists, students from various fields of sciences, as well as from many countries, not only Indonesia, to participate in this international conference, namely the third international conference on sustainable future for human security. This event is organized by the Indonesian Student Association in Kyoto, as well as student associations in Kansai, with the full cooperation of Kyoto University. As the Indonesian Consul General in Osaka, I have the privilege to witness the birth of this activity, what you call it, sustain, which was started in the year of 2010. This was initiated by the Indonesian students, and we as the consulate as well as the embassy, we have the honor to support this important event, which enable not only Indonesian researchers, but also other researchers from various countries to showcase their hard works, and hopefully this will contribute not only to the Kyoto University, but also for the world as a whole. I also have the opportunity to observe the positive progress of this event called Sustain in its last 2 years, since 2010. It has been proven that this event increasingly becoming important, not only for Indonesia, but also for international community, especially those who are in Kyoto University, in Kyoto City. And I believe that this event could produce a number of relevant and useful papers to be used not only for academic purposes, but also ultimately for the welfare of the community in the world. This year, I heard that this event will also invite such a distinguished names like Professor Jun Hona, the political science expert, Professor Kaoru Takara, the engineering science expert, as well as the his physics science expert from Indonesia, Professor Johannes Surya, as well as many more that I cannot mention one by one. I believe that with such a distinguished names, this conference certainly will ultimately will bring a lot of ideas that will be further discussed to shape a sustainable future for human security, especially in Asia. So lastly, I strongly believe that through this conference, it can generate many original ideas and scientific thought in the form of recommendations that can be used as the basis for a comprehensive strategic policy for human security. But once again, I'd like to congratulate the organizer, as well as all the parties involved, and last but not least, all participants for the success of this conference. Thank you very much. Domo arigato gozaimashita.
Thank you very much, Mr. Hari, for the welcome remarks. Ladies and gentlemen, moving on. Now I wish to kindly invite Professor